Before King John's men could hope to retake the castle, they would need to reinforce their position by capturing the village of Chatham. The king's men secured Chatham and began preparing for an arduous siege.